guess that means you managed to shake Shinra.
We heard that you've been feeling under the weather lately.
Word gets around fast. Didn't expect you to worry about me. But since you're here, can I ask you a favor? A friend of mine wanted me to help her fix one of the old Republic windmills, but I'm in no condition to do that. Do you think you could instead?
I think we should help. If not for him, we'd probably be back in Hojo's lab.
You know, headaches and dizziness. Probably my misspent youth. Paying the price for it now. Hindsight's 20/20.
Headaches and dizziness, huh? Anything else?
Sometimes I hear voices, I guess, calling for me, urging me to go somewhere. Sounds pretty crazy, saying it aloud. I was a company grunt years ago. But when my parents died, I got out to take care of the family business. Been running the place ever since. I'll spare you the grisly details and just say they stole my life from me, my family, my home. Is that reason enough for you?
But I thought Calm was your home.
Not anymore. This isn't the Calm I grew up in. My Calm was destroyed by Shinra, and this, a soulless imitation. But I stayed, because I won't let myself forget what those bastards took.
Living in hate can poison a man.
Thank you. My friend's name is Mildred. You should be able to find her somewhere around the old settlement, out on the cliffside. Look for the windmills.
Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche.
Thank you. Time to take the lead.
Did Broden send you?
I'm glad for the company.
Ain't she a sight to behold? A relic of the Republic of Junon. Shinra can't make them like this, let me tell you. I'm itching to scrape the rust off, get her moving again. Easier said than done, unfortunately. The rotor's missing a key component, one that's a bitch to find. Which is where you come in. I'm gonna need your help to get me that part. So, what do you want to know? Windmill's counting on you, friend.
Thank you.
need to go easy. Right?
Confirmed. Pencil bottle identified.
One more shot! Let's dance.
Let's switch it up.
Follow my lead.
Feeding time accepted.
Confirmed. Quetzalcoatl defeated. Amazing work as always, Cloud. Your heroic victory over that vicious creature was a feast for the eyes.
I suppose it falls to me to make Mai's presence more tolerable.
How do you... Volume levels decreasing? Wait...
Now then, allow me to congratulate you on your victory over that beast. And thank you for the valuable biological data. You should now be able to craft the requisite part for the windmill. No doubt Mildred is impatiently awaiting its delivery.
Is a quality design. No Shinra knockoffs can compare to Republic ingenuity. Okay, time to see if she works. Goddamn, look at that! It's amazing, incredible. The blades are spinning! Actually spinning! What a sight! Oh, I can't wait to find out how much power it can generate! I wish Brody was here for this. He'd have loved to see these windmills working out. Maybe one day. Well, anyway, thank you. You've helped me fulfill a dream of mine. Yes, you're heading back to Calm?
What's the plan?
When you see Brody, you tell him, hurry up and get better, would ya? We got a whole wide world to see. Or something along those lines.
Mildred's happy. I'm happy.
She said you've got a world to see.
She just wants an excuse to travel. But I am overdue for a vacation. Think I've been working myself too hard lately.
Rest would do you good. What is this terrible scent? It's reminiscent of Hojo's lab.
It's time. Time to go. To leave.
You okay?
It's just the degradation. Every soldier's gotta make their peace with it. Now you know why I can't see any old doctor. You're a soldier too, aren't you?
Ex-soldier, actually.
Didn't mean to scare you. The symptoms aren't always the same. And who knows? You might be one of the lucky ones.
Right.
Just don't take your youth for granted. All right. You only get one shot at life, and you can't let Shinra take it from you. You can't let them win.